Bajaj Auto has launched the BA6 Pulsar 125 Neon in India. The drum-brake variant is priced at 69,997 rupees, while the disc brake variant is priced at 74,118 rupees, all prices ex-showroom Delhi. The BA6 Pulsar 125 drum brake variant gets a price hike of 6,381 rupees, while the disc brake variant is now more expensive by 7,500 rupees. Apart from having a BA6 compliant engine, there aren't any changes to the bike. It is still one of the most powerful motorcycles in its segment. The Pulsar 125 gets a 124.4cc single cylinder engine that develops 11.8 brake horsepower and 11 Nm of peak torque. It is paired with a 5-speed gearbox. Yamaha Motor India has increased prices for the Fascina 125 fuel-injected scooter. The updated price list is now available on the company's website, and the Yamaha Fascina 125 Fi is now priced from 67,230 rupees for the drum brake variant. The price hike is applicable across all variants of the scooter, and the model is now 800 rupees more expensive. The Fascina 125 Fi was launched in December last year at an introductory price tag of 66,430 rupees ex-showroom, and is the brand's entry-level offering ever since the 110cc scooters were discontinued earlier this year. Deliveries for the Fascina 125 Fi commenced in February 2020. The 2020 Honda Jazz BS6 is all set to be launched in India in the coming weeks, and along with a cleaner engine, the car will also come with some updates in terms of features and styling. Honda Cars India has shared a new teaser for the upcoming Jazz BS6, giving us a glimpse of some of those features. The biggest update, of course, is that the BS6 Jazz will now come with an all-LED headlamp with integrated LED daytime running lamps. The new teaser also reveals the 2020 Jazz's updated grille and LED fog lamps. The engine details are yet to be announced. However, we expect the Honda Jazz BS6 to share its powertrain with the 2020 Amaze subcompact sedan, which has already made the shift to BS6 emission regulations.
We've had 15 years of sheer leadership bringing you the very best of the world of wheels. If you like the best, subscribe to our channel.